Hello, I'm Mr. Fahrenheit, and this is Romance Three Kingdoms 13. Last time we left off, we just became friends with Wen Cho. Unfortunately, we can't actually recruit him. Means that he's probably in the process of being recruited by someone else. So I guess it's time to go back and try and meet our quotas for civic improvement. Okay, looks like we have a new home base. Let's see the state of it. Revenue is acceptable. Decent harvest. Commerce, farming, and culture are all pretty low. Fairly low troops. But we actually have people to work with now, so that's a blessing. First thing we should do is see if we can assign any ministers. So we already have one. They're not good ministers, but they'll have to do. Dragonjewel illusion. And if there's any other we can control. Hopefully these go through and boost our numbers a bit. Now, I haven't actually left an assignment slot for myself, so once again, I guess it's friend time. So, who is our target? Song Jin is an acceptable individual, and I always welcome a speed boost. Quite a lot of stats, actually. Or abilities. Treasure and alcohol, that will be just fine. Let's give him a gift of some fruit liquor. Do some talking. And we're already practically there. Let's see, he can mentor us in speed. That would be absolutely great. Unfortunately, I can't make it, and I will take a big hit if I say yes and don't make it, so we'll just have to accept the results they come to. Unfortunately, didn't gain speed. We could take up a local quest to get money, but I want to get Song Jian friended and start upping his abilities as quick as possible. Alright, this will be an easy one. We should just have to do a duel. Okay, nothing too disagreeable about that. Let's investigate. Hopefully those bandits don't attack while we're investigating. That's good. This war is 65, pathetic. Attack, defend, defend, knockout, defend. And in no one's surprise, we've won. Alright, so what are the bandits going to do? Let's have him buy up with Wei Zhu. He already has his forte, so there's not too much use in it, but still, if we're ever controlling the faction, having them be of a higher bond is pretty good. You should start from the beginning thinking about who you want together in your stacks, because your stacks can have three people each. And three mediocre people can overthrow a titan if their bond is tight enough. The bandits were kind enough to wait for us. We shouldn't keep them waiting any longer. Ooh, that's good. Okay, unfortunately for us, they're spreading out. Kind of worried they might have a tactic. And these are a lot higher quality than your regular bandits. When I heard bandits, I kind of expected an easy time, and this actually probably won't be it. How fast are they tearing the fort down? We should be able to take care of them and engage them afterwards. Move a little. There we go. Now we can activate the tactic. Do an intimidating taunt to lower their attacks so we take less. Alright, so we unlocked two different prestiges and gained some money. Overall, this bandit attack was pretty good for us. Unfortunately, none of our people really have the stats for civic improvement, so this will take quite a bit. I think I will go gallant. So let's pick up Warrior first, just so we have it. Bennett. Then Gallant. This will give us Daring, which is really good, and Key Point Investigation, so we have something to do when we're not making friends. So, let's do a key point investigation. All right, another one of the three brothers leading the Yellow Turbans down. Now their leader is Bokai. So this rebellion should be wrapped up pretty shortly, and then we'll see what goes on in the next phase of the game. Alright, let's see what the map looks like now. So, Ding Yuan is still leading all lands he captured. Now we have Louis Bui on the map, Tao Xuan. It looks pretty much like you'd expect it to, apart from Ding Yuan's new holdings. Let's have a banquet. For a second I read that as Dong Zhua, I was really confused. Okay. Well, our good friend Wen Shou is there. And it seems like we'll get a lot more action with a more ambitious ruler, so why not? Do we still get to host our banquet? Ah, cool. Oh, of course. Just missed out on the invasion. Well, no, now we're on the other side of the invasion. And we have no forces at home. This is going to get ugly fast. Wait till they get closer to see if we can round up any more troops. So everyone around me has poor combat stats, but at least they have high int, so we'll begin strats off fairly often. Well, might as well let our intellectual betters decide to stratagem. And as usual, he decides terribly, but for the sake of roleplay, let's go with it. That's a bit better. Now, it looked like Yuan Shao was on his way back, so we just have to hold out for a little bit, and then we'll have actual forces. Our stats aren't too far off from our enemies. And there's our good friend Song Jan. Oh no. Sure, let's try and hold the gate. Hold the gate, hold the gate. Unfortunately, that means we're ceding morale loss to the enemy from all the forts. Oh no. They've taken the walls. We need reinforcements or this is doomed. And our morale is broken, so we can't control ourselves for now. Come on, Yuan Shao. Plan die slowly is not going well. Okay, plan die slowly is going a little better, or a little slower. So, will we be captured when Yanpi falls? Huh, I'm a free man now. It'd hardly be fitting to go crawling back to Ding Yuan. Who should I sign up with? Well, we have plenty of time to decide. I suppose we should just get moving somewhere. Let's go to Kongrong. Ooh, a counter banquet. I guess I'll invite Sun Quan back. That'll take some time to help someone out. Might even get to find out of it. Or it could just mean me going to the next town over and getting a little money for it. Ah, there we go. Attack, attack, defend, knockout, defend. Songjian and Taisha's exchange letters. Sunshine would probably like 6 teachings copy. I meant to return to Beihai. Yeah, Sun Quan's forte isn't really going to do anything for us personally, but every brawn needs some brain behind it, and he served Louis Wei very well. I'll save the 6 secret teachings copies for later when you can just take quick, I mean cheap alcohol. Ah, great, the worst one. This one just flat takes money from you. Actually, no, it's not the worst one. Others have you scouring the countryside for an item that then takes money from you. Literally all my money, that is painful. Let's have him learn to negotiate from Dong Zhao. Let's take him on as a comrade and form our own free unit. That'll help us pass the time until a worthy master crops up. So, as a lone wolf, we can recruit people into our private forces, tier cities for small amounts of supplies and gold, and draft to make an officer leave their force and become your comrade. We're going to be touring to get our money back. Sun Shuan recruit. Sun Guan would be a really good pickup. Who knows, maybe if this goes well, we can get a revenge on Ding Wong, who dared to rightfully scold us for betraying him. Back to the usual cycle of discussions. Cool. could help Tysius, might be good to get in his good graces. But I'll continue with Sun Quan, because time is a bit of the essence. He might get drafted into a faction. It's unfortunate when Cho caved to Ding Yuan. But we have to keep going on. Alright, our bond is at max, which means we need to use an item to get any higher. He will only accept treasure. So if those cinnamon sticks are still there after the tour, that should be enough. See, Dong Zhao is a free agent, and since Sun Quan's his friend, that means I can bring him into my forces for free. Okay, so now I have to go from town to town looking for a wool coat. Then I have to get money once I'm there. It's been a while. I'm beginning to wonder if Heejin will ever actually fall. This might be a type of campaign I've never seen before. Is Dong Zhou being kept in check? And the eunuchs by the fear of the mighty Ding Yuan. Alright, there's the wool coat I need. That'd be something. Ding Yuan's ambitions cannot be quenched. Only 4:30 again, so it might be two more tours until we can afford it. Just hope Sun Guan hasn't been snatched up by then.